new Cold War, or a world divided into rigid blocks. The United States is ready to work with any nation.
Which is bullshit, because the U.S. did a backdoor deal with Australia when France had that deal locked and sealed with Australia. So there's definitely a hatred for the U.S., for Babylon.
This comes amid the aftermath of a decision last week by the United States to enter a trilateral security pact with Australia and the United Kingdom. The AUKUS pact has been set up, and this agreement was seen as a slap in the face to France, a longtime NATO ally of the United States. It resulted in submarine contracts and the sale of submarines by France to Australia being canceled. It was quite a lucrative deal, and as a result, the United States will be supplying submarines to Australia rather than France. The French were quite outraged by it, as were other voices within the European Union.
One of our member states...
Not just France. As the individual just said, he said other NATO nations are pissed off about this. So this is the buildup of the hatred for Babylon the Great. And ultimately, we're in the nuclear age now, man. We're dealing with, this deal was on nuclear subs. So for the ones of you that don't understand prophecy, you're going to get caught out there. You're going to be a part of the, you're going to be on the wrong side of prophecy.
Has been treated in a way that is not acceptable. Friends and allies, partners talk to each other. So this did clearly not happen, and I think we need to talk.
There is a growing feeling in Europe, and I say this with regret, that something is broken in our transatlantic relations. It is probably time to pause and reset our EU-US relationship. What we're seeing there has made a lot of things more difficult, and
Now, the individual said there's something broken in our transatlantic gathering, whatever the hell he said. Anyway, then he mentioned EU, which are two different entities, but a part of the same beast. Remember, the beast is NATO and NATO nations and EU nations.
Afraid things will remain more difficult for a while. We understand very well the anger of our French friends. What was decided there, the way this decision came about...